Ready to run, race three. Set now. Racing, Master Chaos blew the start out wide. Urca Jacket won the start, booting up Motto's Revenge. Oh, the Urca Jacket ran off the track, and there was massive trouble there. And getting into Bother Richie's Vibe and Master Chaos. They're back at the rear now. So the leader is Watto's Revenge. Three lengths in front. Deschois gives chase, and so does Prince Ronami. Ike got into trouble. Four Valor now ran to second. Running to third, Sparkling Shogun. Prince Ronami back to fourth. The inside Urca Jacket. Watto's Revenge has been in front and avoiding the Bother, and Watto's Revenge wins. Four Valor second. Sparkling Shogun third. Prince Ronami fourth in a very rough race. Urca Jacket next in. It went via the Cape on the first corner. And Richie's Vibe and Master Chaos, the two favourites, they were poleaxed early. And they were back at the rear. That's a real rough race. 30 and 94 the time. Watto's Revenge stayed out of all the Bother. And just kept doing his thing out in the lead. Four Valors chased him home into second, and Sparkling Shogun will run third. Prince Ronami might have been the unlucky dog. It was moving into the race down the back and copped a severe check, balanced up again and came again to run fourth.